as we continue the part 4, 副词 adverb. 副词 is to describe the verb or adjective, or even verb to describe the verb. For example, 他很快地跑回家的, 很快地 is adjective to describe the verb. 经常 to describe time, 非常 also 慢慢 blah blah. In SK4, we are going to teach you something more complicated. For example, the first one, 程度, 副词, 程度, degrees, levels. Chengdu is used to modify the adjective or other adverb to indicate the degree or intensity of the of a quality or action, the level. Chengdu level. Chengdu something like 非常, very, 稍微, slightly. So the 程度副词 to make the sentence more detailed, more accurate. Here, 格外, 及, 及其, 格外, 格外, especially. 老师今天格外开心. The teacher is very happy today, extremely happy today. 你要格外小心, 就是你要特别小心, should be more and especially careful. 急了, 急, or 急了, something extremely. 这些字极小, 我都看不清楚. Here, 急, to describe the adjective, is adverb to describe the adjective, sometimes the verb. Here is 小, is an adjective. 这些字极小, 我都看不清楚. These words are so small, I can't even read them clearly. I cannot see them clearly. 看不清楚, 清楚, clear, 看不清楚, not clear. Even I want to look, to see, to watch, but cannot. 极其, 极其, means mostly extremely. 校长是一个极其负责的人. 校长是一个人, is a person. 负责的人, who are responsible, is a responsible person. 极其负责, extremely responsible person. 范围协同副词, scope or synergy verb, or assistant verb, adverb. Xietong futsu refer to the coordination, xietong, xietong, assistant or coordination, like hai, cai, jiu, budan, etc. Gong, total, altogether, gong. Gong you, 30个人, 出席会议. 这本书, 共15课. Total 30% attended the meeting. I should separate the sentence into another one. So, 这本书, 共15课. Total 15 lessons in this book. 一共40人, total 40 people. 时间副词, to describe the time. 那个是常常一直, often, always, continuously. In this, the SK4, we're going to touch this 按时, 即将, 急忙, 渐渐, 尽快. 按时, on time, on schedule. 按时到达, arrive on schedule. 按时作息, 作息 means 做工作, work, 息, 休息. To work and resting according the time, according the schedule. 你要按时吃药, you should take medicine on time. 吃药, take medicine, eat medicine. Here means to take medicine. 你要按时把书归还给图书馆, you should on time to return the book to the library. 即将就是就要, going to happen, about. 同学们即将毕业, students are going to graduate. 理想即将实现, your dream going to come true. 理想, your ambitions, your ideas, so it's about to come true. 春节即将来临, Chinese New Year is coming, is around the corner. 春节, Spring Festival, means Chinese New Year. 急忙, hurry up, in hurry. 她穿上大衣, 急忙赶去车站. She puts on the coats and hurry up, rush to the station. 快上课, 她急忙跑进教室. Is going to have class. He quickly run inside the classroom. Hurry up, run inside the classroom. 渐渐, gradually. 春天来了, 天气渐渐暖和起来了, 暖和起来. The spring is coming and the weather gradually warm up. It's getting warmer. 暖和起来, warm up. 天色渐渐暗了, the color of the sky is gradually become dark. It is getting dark. 天渐渐的冷了, it is getting cold gradually. 果树渐渐的绿了, come to the spring time, the tree gradually become green. 果树, the fruit trees are gradually green. 渐渐的绿了, here 绿 even is adjective, use a verb, become green. Chinese language sometimes is very, very flexible. But don't forget, initially, we don't have the concept of the grammar. 尽快, 尽快, as quickly or as soon as possible, or as early as possible. 请, 尽快, 答复, please answer, reply, as early as possible. 你尽快给他回个电话, you quick reply his call as early as possible. You call him back as soon as possible. Part 4. 频率, 重复, 副词. 频率, frequency, 重复, repetition. The adverb describes the frequency or repetitions. Something like 经常, always, often, 总是, always, 偶尔, occasionally, 从来不, never. 重复, also something like 在 and 有. 一再, 一再, again and again, once and once, 一再, 病人情况一再恶化, the patient's situation keep become worse and worse. 恶化。他的建议一再遭到拒绝，遭到拒绝，遭到 suffer， 拒绝 refuse。Her suggestions was refused again and again. Her proposal met with continuous rejections. Her proposal again and again suffer or receive rejection, refuse. 一再请求 request again and again, request time and again. 一再拖延，拖延 means delay, postpone.他一再表示自己不会出席这次会议。She expressed many times, he expressed many times, he was himself will not present this meeting. He has repeatedly stated that he will not attend this meeting, 出席 to attend, to present. 再三 again and again.我再三解释，他还是不信。I explain again and again, he still don't believe. 解释 explanation, explain. 我再三央求，他才答应。答应 ，OK. 央求 to beg, request, plead. I keep pleading with him until he agreed. Part five, 关联。副词却关联 means something have connections here associate adverb 关联副词 something connection the conjunctive or linking adverb something like 然后 then 所以 therefore 但是 but 因此Because of this, due to this, therefore, 虽然 also, etc. Here we're going to learn this one, 却 however, but. 我来了，他却没来。I'm here, but he didn't come. I came, but he didn't.同学们都出去活动了，他却坐在教室里面不动。Students all go out to do activity. He, however, sit inside the classroom, not moving. Sat motionless in the classroom. 他很同情他，却又不知说什么好。同情 sympathy. She sympathy.But don't know what to say. Don't say what. She was full of sympathy for him, but or yet he didn't know what to say. Part 6. 否定副词未必未必否定 means to deny. Negative adverb. 未必未必 may not, not necessarily.这个消息未必可靠，咱们再等等吧。别等了，他未必会来。情态副词 ，the model of the verb， 情态 ，to expressions， 情态。X 亲自径直，不啦不啦。几乎哦，似乎几乎 almost nearly 他的话我几乎都没听懂 his words I nearly listen but don't understand 听懂没听懂 I didn't understand 似乎 seems 他似乎对自己的表现很不满意 he seems very unsatisfiedwith her performance. 他似乎没有看过那本书。He seems didn't read that book. He doesn't seem to have read that book. 似乎要下雪了。Looks is going to snow. It looks like to snow. 第八部分 ,part 8, 语气副词。语气 the tones, the modal adverb about the tones.Something to express your surprise or angry, something like that. Here we are going to touch the 语气副词的确 really, 反而 on the opposite, high still, 竟然 how come very surprisingly, 究竟 means come to the end, really. The first one, 的确 really, indeed.这的确是我的错 It's really my mistake, my fault. 这本书的确很好 This book is really good. 反而 on the opposite. Instead. 风不但没停反而越来越大 The wind didn't stop, but on the opposite, become stronger,And stronger, 越来越大 more and more big. High indicate something quite unexpected. 他还真有办法，问题马上解决了。He really got something, got solution. The problem was solved immediately. He really had a way, really have solution. 还真有办法。他还真有办法。He really resourceful, really have some ways, some methods. 竟然 unexpectedly, very surprisingly. 这道题很简单，同学们竟然都做错了。This question is so simple. How come all students got it?究竟 to actually is an interrogate sentence to make further inquiries actually exactly what do you want to say 究竟明天的晚会你究竟去不去、哦、你究竟去还是不去 tomorrow's party you really go or not go give us a clear answerAre you going to the party tomorrow? 你究竟想说什么? What do you really want to say? What on earth do you want to say?